come in March, I'm afraid we'd have been standing around apologising because we were open. Not pumping the mine dry, it's bringing up the ore from the bottom of the mine. So some of you can see through the hole in the wall there, two black cast iron drums. There will be cables wound around those which go across to the head gear, which is visible through the window where the flag pole is. Cables there go down the mine, and there are big buckets hung on the end which the miners use to bring, which I operate by letting more or less steam into the engine. No other controls on the engine. So if I whack the regulator to maximum and start talking to you about your recent holiday, the engine will overspeed until the flywheel bursts. We know that because in 1860 something, they did actually overspeed the engine and they burst the flywheel. So we know that that's got to break off. I'm just waiting for a satisfying gurgling noise from the condenser, which tells me it's cool. Not really satisfying yet, did it? There we go. So we can let the steam in and away we can go. I'm trying to get the water in from the cooling pot, so I'm all right. Cool. Try and condense the steam. Hold it. Drain down it.
Amazingly quiet, isn't it?
Yeah, really.